Come on, Grasshopper. Let's see what you can do. This is living!
Smooth as butter. Now let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tête du Donné. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here. Use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want. But we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see. Check out the other place I scouted.
Today is a good day. I can feel it in the air. Let's roam the mountains.
mines and places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports, just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map, doesn't mean it's not there.
Gotcha.
Looks like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look.
Go take a look. Stopping me today.
Excellent stuff. That ride was all about showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here. And you nailed it.
Thank you.
people are talking about that one already. All right. There's more spots just like the ones you took on in the area, but to find those lines, we need to search for the best possible location so we can reach them. See it yet? Use your binoculars to look for it. They're perfect for spotting new lines, so be sure to use them out here. There's a snow park around here. It's the perfect place to showcase those trick skills of yours. Oh, and there's an amazing paragliding line you'll need to navigate. A few riders have been telling me to check it out for a while now, so I worked it into the warm-up. Go ahead and take a crack at them. You really tore the park apart and caught some serious air. I'm impressed. And so was everyone else from the sound of it.